hot.
Yeah.
Very, very hot.
Yeah, I know.
Hello, Karamono. I'm cooking the food. I got some potato, onion, some of this, and I'm gonna mix it with that. Now we heat and all that. So that, this, and that. I'm gonna mix it all up. Put some herbs in it, like this herb here. Bit of this, salt. All right, it's all gonna go in there. I got salt, olive oil, and that's it. That's all I got. I will see what happened. I think I got spaghetti. I put it like that, and this, and this. Okay, I'll be back in a minute with the food cooked. Adios, amigos. Gracias. Woohoo. Bye. Smells good. What are you cooking now, Mom? What do you call that?
The meat patties.
Yeah, meat patties. That's the one. Sounds Irish when you say that. Patty.
Yeah.
What do the Irish say? Happy as Larry.
Something like that, yeah.
But in Australia, we say happy little Vegemite.
Yeah.
We're cool as a cucumber. Love ya. Where about are these toilets? Inside, I think?
What's that?
Toilets.
Yeah.
Inside.
You go inside.
Oh, okay, I'll grab some water.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas, I was saying.
Yeah,
yeah, bye. I live in Illawarra, New South Wales, Australia. I live in Illawarra, New South Wales, Australia. I love you too. Hello, Karamono. I'm cooking the food. I've got some potato, onion, some of this, and I'm gonna mix it with that. And over here, and all that. So that is, and that. I wanna mix it all up. Put some herbs in it, like this herb here. Bit of this, salt. All right, it's all gonna go in there. I got salt, olive oil, and that's it. That's all I got. I will see what happened. I think I got spaghetti. I put it like that, and this, then this. Okay, I'll be back in a minute with the food cooked. Adios, amigos. Gracias. Woohoo. Bye, y'all. Where about are these toilets? Inside, I think?
What's that?
Toilets.
Yeah.
Inside.
You go inside.
Oh, okay, I'll grab some water.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas, I was saying.
Yeah,
yeah, bye. Lift him up, lift him up. Hot?
Yeah.
Very, very hot.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
Madonna will reach the landmark age of 60 on August 16th, and she has lived her life to the full, both on and off stage. It's a life that has been filled with many lovers and a few husbands. And here we take a look at the people who have captured the Queen of Pop's heart over the years. The star's first public romance was with Jelly Bean Benitez. The producer helped launch the megastar's career, and the pair remain really good friends to this day. The Material Girl hitmaker dated late music icon Prince. They cemented their romance by duetting on her 1989 hit Love Song. The Material Girl was married to actor Sean Penn. The couple tied the knot on Madonna's 27th birthday, but filed for divorce 2 years later. Earlier this year, both Madonna and Sean admitted to still having feelings for one another. The pop icon had a brief fling with John F. Kennedy Jr. in 1988, who once hailed her as a sexual dynamo, and the pair stayed on good terms until his death in 1999. Madonna dated Warren Beatty after starring alongside him in comic book movie Dick Tracy, but the relationship ended after just 15 months. The Like a Virgin hitmaker started seeing model Tony Ward, who stars in many of her music videos, in 1990. And although their romance ended, the pair continued to work together. The pair attended the Oscars together, and Madonna has since revealed that she once shared a kiss with the King of Pop. James Corden asked in 2016 whether the pair had locked lips, and she replied, "Of course, I mean baby, I've been around." By 1991, Madonna was a pop superstar and began dating rapper Vanilla Ice. But the relationship came to an abrupt end when he found out she had used pictures of them getting it on in her book Sex. The star dated rap legend Tupac shortly before his death in 1996, and recently lost a legal battle to stop the sale of the letter the rapper sent when they broke up. Madonna started seeing cross-dressing basketball ace Dennis Rodman in 1994, who said in his autobiography that the singer had been keen to have a baby with him. Madonna experimented with her sexuality with the model who claimed that she asked me to dinner and I went to her house. We both felt an immediate attraction. Jenny, who also dated Angelina Jolie, was then a booty call for Madonna, and the pair had sex again and again and again. Madonna had her first child, Lord as Leon, with fitness trainer Carlos Leon 2 years into their relationship, but it soon ended as they were better off as friends. The star had an 18-month love affair with filmmaker Andy Bird in 1997, who inspired the lyrics for Madonna's hit song Beautiful Stranger. The Papa Don't Preach singer's longest relationship was with ex-husband Guy Ritchie, the father of her 17-year-old son Rocco, but it didn't end in acrimony, and Madonna described the British filmmaker as emotionally retarded. Alex Rodriguez and Madonna reportedly had an affair in 2008, but Madonna always denied her relationship with the baseball king. The then 50-year-old music icon met Brazilian model Jesus Luz, who was just 21, on a shoot for W Magazine in 2009. They broke up after a month because of the age gap. Madonna started seeing another toy boy in 2010, French dancer Brahim Zabit, who was 24 at the time. They called off their romance due to their hectic schedules. Backup dancer Tim shacked up with Madonna in 2014 when he was 26 years old and she was 56, and the actor said he preferred dating older women. Madonna is currently believed to be dating 32-year-old Portuguese model Kevin Sampaio, and she lives in Lisbon with four of her children, David, Mercy, and 5-year-old adopted twins Esther and Stella. Beyoncé has been accused of using extreme witchcraft against her former drummer. Musician Kimberly Thompson is seeking a restraining order against the Formation singer after accusing the star of launching a campaign of harassment against her. Court documents obtained by The Blast, which were filed by the drummer, alleged Beyoncé murdered her kitten and used extreme witchcraft, dark magic, and magic spells of sexual molestation against her. Kimberly also believes the Crazy in Love hitmaker has been tapping her phone and controlling her finances. She has been denied a temporary restraining order against the pop megastar on September 19th. Beyoncé has not yet commented on the allegations against her.
Can I take your picture?
No, you certainly cannot.
Tutunlu mu gidemezsin ona?
Öyle bırak 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 git git.
You're a whore.
Crazyshit.com.
Smells good. What are you cooking, what do you call that?
The meat patties, big ones?
Yeah, meat patties, that's the one. Sounds Irish when you say that. Patty.
Yeah.
What do the Irish say? Happy as Larry.
Something like that, yeah.
But in Australia we say happy little Vegemite.
Yeah.
We're cool as a cucumber. Love ya. He's there, Evan. Hello, 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 hello. Your father's taking me to the shopping mall. Good boy, good boy, good boy, good boy. Good boy, good boy, good boy. Good boy, good boy, good boy, good boy, good boy. Adios. Goodbye, adios, adios. It's funny how you say ethnic. When I went to school, they used to call them wogs. They said, no, say that. No, 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 no. And I went, wogs? What is wogs? Oh, beautiful, isn't that near and on the front now? Come on, ref, get him out. Out. Play on.
Come on, Grant, he's only gonna miss it. Come over.
Yo. Come on. I love you. Go, 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 Nestor.
So I'm gonna get
the brown one. How are you?
How you going, bud?
All right, I'm from Taraji, but I'm from Canberra. My friend Evan brought me here.
Yeah, you come to watch Connor and Credit Play?
Yeah, for the first time in my life.
That's good, mate.
I'm from Chile. They speak good Macedonian here.
Yeah, Macedonian cops, both of them.
Okay.
Yeah.
I see the bird, the eagle.
Oh, yeah,
maybe Serbian have two eagles, I think, two heads.
Have the lions.
Oh, the lion, El Tigre. you crazy.
What?
Is it Jessica running?
My friend said if I need to smoke, I must go behind this. Things or something?
Away from all the crowd.
Yeah. Crowd. Yeah, behind there. But it's all right. But I see you crazy. In my country, it's loco.
Loco.
We have one player. His name is Alex Sanchez. He plays for France now.
Played for Man United.
No good. He shit his pants there. He F off. No good. They kicked him out to AC Milan with Arturo Vidal.
Did you watch the game last night?
Yeah.
No, watch the
one. I'm recording it. Okay, tiene que ver si hay esto para que vaya a tomar un café. Hello. Ahí está la acción.
Sí, ese carrito puede ser o
no. No sé. ¿Qué quiere ir para allá o no?
Allá va para allá. Paseo, mira ese.
Allá ven el café si quiere. Ups. Hello, how are you? Me and my mother want to get a coffee. Where can we find coffee?
There's a few places.
That's a big notice just there that says coffee.
There you go.
we're going to...
You nearly found it.
Yeah, we're desperate for coffee or something.
Yeah, we know the feeling. Yeah, so well, just over
try
there.
Try there.
Okay. Dijo que para sentarse no es el único problema. Ok. Hi, how are you?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Good, thanks. We would like a coffee.
Yeah, of course.
I like a large cappuccino, mocha with two and a half sugars.
Two and a half sugars?
Yeah, not too warm. I mean, not too hot.
Not too hot?
Yeah. I drove all the way from Wollongong to get here.
Ooh, worth it. How are the flowers so far?
I haven't...
Just as bad.
Yesterday.
Oh, just got here.
Yeah.
Can I have a fat white coffee with black coffee milk?
Large as well?
Large as well. Would there something for to eat or no?
No, un café no, po.
Yeah.
And a glass of water for me too.
And a water?
Yeah.
That's a large mocha with two and a half sugars and the lactose-free latte.
No sugar.
And then the water. Yeah, that one's...
Subscribe, please. Subscribe, please. If you like this, please subscribe. If you like this, please subscribe.
Ha ha ha. I love you.
Please be nice.
Good man.
Subscribe, please.
You like this? Please subscribe. I will do more of this if you say yes.
You like this? Please subscribe. Subscribe, please.
We'll be right back.
Get down, get down. What are they, little bottles?
I don't know. I don't even know if they're inside. I think they're just there to look pretty.
Yeah, all right. Just like your dress, look pretty.
Oh, thank
you. Yeah, thank you too. I'm gonna have a smoke. Okay.
We're just gonna stop around here.
That bloke's playing the guitar again.
Oh yeah, that was your friend, wasn't it?
Yeah.
What's his name again?
Joey, I think.
Yeah.
Take a photo of this. My phone does really well on the filming look.
You can film everyone.
You can. See? Is lunch ready?
Yeah. This is a recording on outing I did in Illawarra, New South Wales, Australia. I am Hesidek El Chileno. I love you, I love you, I love you. This is recording for you and everybody. Please, excursion, outing, walking, moving, exercise, love you. Please reply because Chileno, Australia, Illawarra, New South Wales, Australia. Thank you, exercise.
Is lunch ready? Get down, get down. What are they, little bottles?
I don't know. I don't even know if they're inside. I think they're just there to look pretty.
Yeah, all right. Just like your dress, look pretty.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, thank you too. I'm gonna have a smoke.
Okay. We're just gonna stop around here.
That bloke's playing the guitar again. Yeah.
What's his name again?
Joey, I think.
Yeah.
Take a photo of this. My phone does really well on the filming look.
You can film everyone.
You can. See? Is lunch ready? Get down, get down. What are they, little bottles?
I don't know. I don't even know if they're inside. I think they're just there to look pretty.
Yeah, all right. Just like your dress, look pretty.
Oh, thank
you. Yeah, thank you too. I'm gonna have a smoke.
Okay. We're just gonna stop around here.
That bloke's playing the guitar again.
Oh yeah,
Yeah.
What's his name again?
Joey, I think.
Yeah.
Take a photo of this. I find that's really well on the filming look.
Don't look. Film everyone.
You can. See? Get down, get down. What are they, little bottles?
I don't know. I don't even know if they're using them. I think they're just there to look pretty.
Yeah, they're right. Just like your dress, look pretty.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, thank you too. I'm gonna have a smoke. Get out of here.
We're just gonna stop around here.
That bloke's playing the guitar again. Yeah.
What's his name again?
Joey, I think.
Yeah.
Take a photo of this. I find that's really well on the filming look.
Don't film everyone.
You can. See?
lunch ready?
This is a recording on outing I did in Illawarra, New South Wales, Australia. I am Hesidek El Chileno. I love you, I love you, I love you. This is recording for you and everybody. Please, excursion, outing, walking, moving, exercise, love you. Please reply because Chileno, Australia, Illawarra, New South Wales, Australia. Thank you, exercise.
Is lunch ready? Get down, get down. What are they, little bottles?
I don't know. I don't even know if they're using them. I think they're just there to look pretty.
Yeah, all right. Just like your dress. Look pretty.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, thank you too. I'm going to have a smoke. Okay.
We're just
going
to stop around here.
That bloke's playing the guitar again. Yeah.
What's his name again?
Joey, I think.
Yeah.
Take a photo of this. My phone does really well on the filming look.
You look. Film everyone.
You can. See? Is lunch ready? Get down, get down. What are they, little bottles?
I don't know. I don't even know if they're using them. I think they're just there to look pretty.
Yeah, all right. Just like your dress. Look pretty.
Oh, thank
you. Yeah, thank you too. I'm going to have a smoke.
Okay. We're just going to stop around here.
That bloke's playing the guitar again. Yeah.
What's his name again?
Joey, I think.
Yeah.
Take a photo of this. My phone does really well on the filming look.
Can you film everyone?
You can. See? We'll be right back.
that one more bitter, that one. We'll be right back.
What do you call these cards? Postcards. G'day, mate. How are you? Not bad. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Those ones there, that big one there, more like for the fruit.
Yes.
And the little ones more for sushi or sauces.
Olives,
yeah. Yeah, blue, yellow, yeah. This one here's got to match that one, that one, that one, and that one, that one, that one, that one.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's cool.
película. ¡Que chucha huevea con el!
Vamos a servir de ahora.
No food, that's a foul. Watch your mouth.
Hey, we in that sunshine state, Florida.
Merry Christmas and happy New Year. And you said before.
Korea.
This was such a beautiful day. It was such a wonderful day. It was so beautiful. I couldn't understand why it was so nice. I was there everywhere. I did all these beautiful things. And I see you. I understand. When I play, you play. You must do what I play when I play. Then you can play with me. Fly away. Understand me. And having fun. I'm enjoying myself to you. I'm having fun with you, with me. Everybody's relation. Lifestyle. Wow, wow, wow. Nice looking girl, nice looking man. Nice. Beautiful. All good. Championship. Good manners. Knock the fuck out. Love you. Very good. It was beautiful. In my mind, I was doing things like listen and reply. Mad, nice me, beautiful, because I love you, because it was good for me. I was making me championize out of my body, spiritual. Wow, Roma, Italia, Australia, Sydney, Canberra, Australia. Oh, I'm getting excited. Reply, I love you so much, champion. Nice.
we're a disability employment service specialist, and this is what we do. I'd probably say 70% of our clients will have a mental health issue at some stage. We just take that on the blow. If someone has mental health, it's like having freckles. You know, it's not to be discriminated against, it's to remove the stigma of mental health. People can contribute to society and contribute to their community. And you guys do that every single solitary day. So thank you so much for opening the doors for us. I hope you've enjoyed the morning tea. This is going to be Christine. We're going to do this every day now. So you're not getting any work done if you're doing this. But thank you so very much for doing what you're doing. If there's anything that we at JobFlow can do for you, even if you're not assigned to us, you're going to specialist, and this is what we do. I'd probably say 70% of our clients will have a mental health issue at some stage. We just take that on the blow. If someone has mental health, it's like having freckles. You know, it's not to be discriminated against, it's to remove the stigma of mental health. People can contribute to society and contribute to their community. And you guys do that every single solitary day. So thank you so much for opening the doors for us. I hope you've enjoyed the morning tea. This is going to be Christine. We're going to do this every day now. So you're not getting any work done if you're doing this. But thank you so very much for doing what you're doing. If there's anything that we at JobFlow can do for you, even if you're not assigned to us, you're going to we're a disability employment service specialist, and this is what we do. I'd probably say 70% of our clients will have a mental health issue at some stage. We just take that on the blow. If someone has mental health, it's like having freckles. You know, it's not to be discriminated against, it's to remove the stigma of mental health. People can contribute to society and contribute to their community. And you guys do that every single solitary day. So thank you so much for opening the doors for us. I hope you've enjoyed the morning tea. This is going to be Christine. We're going to do this every day now. So you're not getting any work done if you're doing this. But thank you so very much for doing what you're doing. If there's anything that we at JobFlow can do for you, even if you're not assigned to us, you're going to
Hello, how are you today? This is Elton at the Botanic Garden in Wollongong with the boys, One Door Group. Not much. I try my best. I love you. I love you. This is Elton with One Door, the boys group on a Wednesday. It's run by Carlos and Greg. Very nice. All good manners. Best fun champions. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. This is Elton. Sorry, I'm not the best at editing, but very, very useful. I love you. Thank you very much. Everything, listening and reply, good manners and very nice people. Thank you. Bye. What are these writing?
Hey, how are you?
Not too bad, not too bad.
Wondering if you'd like to see a movie on Saturday morning.
Beg your pardon?
See a movie on Saturday morning.
Oh, yeah, fantastic.
booksellers.
How cool is this, Hector?
Cool ass, man. Cool ass. Sorry if I film you on the film. All right. What are you going to say, Greg?
What do you want me to say?
That you're a wonderful person. Thank you for the outing. Very nice.
It's a brilliant day.
It's a brilliant day. Let's check out the day. Look how beautiful it is. Where are we? In the Britannic Garden.
In the Rose Garden.
Rose Garden. Is this the Rose Garden?
This is the Rose Garden.
Okay. Can they get married here?
I believe so.
Believe so too.
The Botanical Gardens.
Yep. All right. We'll have to say this is the outing for One Door. We caught this bloke on the phone in this other, in the men's group. There we go.
It'll be brilliant when the roses are in the room.
We'll go and see what this sign says. We're back in. Going to see what the sign says. Excuse me, please. Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm here on Sydney train. You can say it's pretty empty, there's no one else. So I'm heading to Wollongong today. So it's a bit far from the place where we live, so we need to go on train for like 1.5 hours. So yeah, we're just on our way. You can see outside. It's pretty beautiful. This river and some people are sailing inside. Okay guys, I'll see you when I reach there. Guys, you can see the view outside. It's really beautiful. I can't really talk much because we're sitting on the quiet carriage. So I'm just trying to talk less. Talking about Wollongong, there are a lot of things to do in here. There is sea cliff ridge, there is one of the Buddhist temple in here, there is one action park, its name is I think Jambeirob National Park or something, and there is one Wollongong Botanic Garden as well. I can see the horse, and yeah, there are a lot of things to do in here. I don't know which one we're gonna do now. We just came here without a plan, so we're gonna decide when we reach there. guys, we are almost here in Wollongong. There are a lot of background. Yeah, we're almost here now. See you guys. There we go, we are here in Wollongong. Guys, I've arrived to the Wollongong now. So I heard there is one beach just near from here. So yeah, we're gonna go there. Hi. So that's McDonald's. We're gonna go McDonald's and have some lunch because we're feeling hungry now, and after that we're gonna head to the beach. I don't know how long we have to walk more. Oh, it's not opening. Let's go.
What a beautiful glow. What a fucking...
So I'm here with Mr. Navaraj Basnet. So yeah, he also has one GoPro.
I also one thing. GoPro 8, same.
He's trying to copy me. So guys, yeah, it's the weather is, it's not cloudy, it's sunny, but it's a bit cold.
Half cloudy.
Yeah, they get into trouble now. So that's a stadium. Yeah, it's sunny, but still he's wearing this kind of
jacket.
He's kind of sick.
Sick in a sense of weather, not a girl.
All right, then that's the Wynn Stadium. But that's not where we're going to. We're going to the beach, but I don't know what. Are we on the right way?
Take away
only when I'm done. So we're just trying to go in to order this stuff only. Where is the entrance? Oh, entrance without entry. There's no dining, only takeaway. But don't know where is the way in. Drive through got it bad and Gadi boy did Gadi le raha hai. So what to eat? Unfortunately dining not available. Okay, chicken. Chicken, mac chicken meal. Yes, make it a meal.
Small,
small fries. What drink? Malaji pani in the Bible, sir.
Pani.
Did you
pani?
Pani. Two, right? That's your order. 1970. Or complete order. Cash. My discount, isn't it? Cash for it. Oh, wait, what I got. What do you want to excuse me. Can I get a mid-time discount?
Yeah, one second.
Thank you. Just waiting for our order. 109. Here we're gonna eat it outside. See you later, guys. All right, so that's the stadium. It's not that big, but I think it's just for the locals and kind of national games. I think you can get a ticket from here to the stadium. I can see the waves. can see the industries over there. It looks like industrial area. I'm here at Wollongong Beach now. It's pretty big, but there's not much people around here. But the waves are really big. Maybe it's a little bit windy, so maybe that's the reason. So you can see the beach in the background. It's really beautiful. So there's nothing much to do in this beach. Either you wanna surf or something, but we're not doing that here. And we can't go to the beach with these shoes. So we're planning to go to the lighthouse. If you can see, it's a bit far from here. Maybe we need to walk for like half an hour. So we're gonna show you around that lighthouse. This is the Wollongong Beach, guys. You can see the big waves coming from there. Wow. It's a good time to do surfing. Okay, guys, let's go to that lighthouse. We're here in Wollongong Beach. I took the shoes out and hang it here. Smart. Yeah, so you can see the waves from here. Oh, it's too good to walk on sand. And you can hear the sound of the waves. So yeah, as I told you, we're gonna walk up to that lighthouse. You can see the white thing. Ooh. I feel like I swim here, but people are trying to swim. Man walking on the beach with shoes hanging on the back. It's too cold. It's too cold. Wow. Damn. Okay, let's move further. There's still big ones coming. Yeah, I can see someone surfing. I don't know if you can see or not. Oh, again. Woo-hoo. So it's such
kind of weather, walking on the beach, pretty cool. And it's not even that cloudy. Yeah, I can see some people surfing, some people are swimming. People are just chilling around here. Wow, this is so good. It feels so good to walk on the sand with the sound of the waves coming from the sea. So I'm near to the lighthouse now. We're almost here. I think we need to go up from here and we need to put our shoes on. Whew. There we go. Swimming not advised.
Okay, head the wall way here for you.
Alright. You wait.
Then we'll walk up that way.
Yeah, we'll walk up that way, alright? Don't be shy. This one here's got Christmas on the window. Christmas wishes. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Thank you.